Hello everyone, buenas tardes, I am Speedy. En este video estoy haciendo un vlog y este video estoy en Amoeba Music Store en Hollywood, California, a conocer cantante desde Colombia. Ganó varios Latin Grammys y poco de Grammys americano, es Juanes. So what I just said is that I'm going to meet Juanes, Latin Grammy winner, also Grammy winner and a Colombian artist. Ustedes tal vez ya conocen las canciones como A Dios Le Pido, La Camisa Negra. And if you play video games like Guitar Hero or Rock Band, then you're more likely to hear La Camisa Negra or Llevatero, all those songs in the Rock Band or Guitar Hero downloadable content. So aquí voy a conocer Juanes en Amoeba Music Store. Las relaciones son, los rules son, la fotógrafo, el persona que va a tomar fotos para nosotros, no podemos usar nuestros teléfonos. So what I just said was, there'll be photography, no personal selfies or signed memorabilia. Tampoco no va a firmar cosas como CDs, solo va a estar preguntando el CD y después va a publicarlo en el siguiente día. So the photo won't be published till next week. I mean, till next day, but you guys are gonna see it first. So anyways, I'm going to meet Juanes. Voy a conocer Juanes. Okay, so acabé de conocer Juanes. Lo que pasó es que llegó, no llegó 40 minutos después, nomás que el evento se hizo como un poco tarde. Hasta salió para los fans a las 4:40. What I just said was, at 4:40, that's when Juanes came out. The event says at 4 p.m., but it delayed like 40 minutes. Maybe they were trying to interview him because there was ABC 7 who arrived and then some other news channel. But yeah, the event started like 40 minutes later. Más dije Juanes cuando fui a frente, más dije que hola, buenas tardes, gusto verte, mucho gusto verte, y es nomás era eso, y tomamos la foto. What I just said on that part was, I barely said anything to Juanes, not because I wasn't shy, it was just like, I think it was just the time consuming that people were just rushing people really quick, so all I said was, hey Juanes, nice to meet you. Thank you for coming, and then I just took the picture, and that was about it. Apenas él firmó dos autógrafos para los primeros cinco gente, pero y como los empleados de esa tienda dijeron que tal vez ya cancelado de la firma de que sea fotógrafos porque está como tiempo. And what I just said on that part was, Juanes was signing autographs, like the first five people, but what happens is that I think the employees just told that, oh, no autographs because it's just time consuming. So that was that. So first thing is that I'd like to thank April, my friend who helped me get the CD and wait for me in line because I was at work. Lo que quiere decir en esa parte es que gracias a mi amiga April por comprando la CD, porque yo estaba trabajando y me guardó un espacio. Nomás era $20 el CD para conocer, pero también para conocer Juanes. It was $20 just to meet Juanes. Thank you to the people that was there. Shout out to the people who were there. Shout out to Amobium Music Store. Shout out to Juanes for coming by. Gracias a la gente que vino a esa tienda. Juanes, gracias a él por tomar su tiempo y la tienda de Amobia Music Store. So, anywho, that's about it. Thank you for watching this video. Gracias a mirando este video. Make sure you like this video. Put your comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. I am Speedy and set the bell for notifications. So, once you subscribe to my channel and set the bell for notifications, you won't miss a video. You'll be the first to watch it. Thank you for watching. Quería decir es que gracias a mirando este video. Seguro que pone una like. Suscríbase en mi channel, I am Speedy. Y hay una imagen de una campanita. Si clicas eso, basta estar no solamente suscribido en mi canal, pero vas a recibir los primeras notificaciones si hiciera eso. Y muchas gracias por mirando este video. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos by the end of this year.